Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you iPhone delay or slow power button problem on my iPhone. Recently lot of iPhone users to say latest versions to update after in my iPhone is delay and also slow power button problem on my iPhone. When I try to power button to on off on my iPhone screen but still delay. Are you facing same problem on your iPhone? So guys, before the starting this video, please make sure you subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video about iPhone and iPad. In these problems, you need to some settings turn off on your iPhone. Now the first of all is open the settings app on your iPhone and iPad. Now the scroll down and find out the wallet and Apple Pay. In this wallet and Apple Pay you can see also double click home screens features available. If you turn on now, please make sure turn off these features. Now the again come back in the settings, scroll up and find out the accessibility. In the accessibility now again scroll down and find out the second last option is accessibility shortcuts. Here you can see also number of features is a tick mark. Here you need to untick all the features of the accessibility shortcuts. This all the settings done after again come back to accessibility after you can see also guided access option available. If the guided access is turned on now please make sure turn off the guided access on your iPhone and iPad. This all the settings turn off in your iPhone after again check the power button you can easily fix your iPhone delay or slow power button problem on your iPhone. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you have any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye.